Hello, my old dear students. Today again I am with you having your and another question paper of second paper romantic literature. Okay, for MA second SAM, and the code of this paper is 2013. Same pattern as I have told you in your last question paper. Okay, 50 marks will be given maximum, and again there will be three sections, section A, section B and section C, very short answer questions, short type questions and long type questions. So just quickly have a look at all the questions which were asked last year. Section A, very short answer questions, and here you will be asked to answer only five questions and there will be no option. Each question will provide you only 2 marks. So this section is of 10 marks. The very first question is, during the first year that Mr. Wordsworth and I were neighbors, our conversations turned frequently on to cardinal points of poetry. So who is this I, Mr. Wordsworth and I, in this line? In brief, you have to tell, because you will be given only 2 marks. So you have to name only. The second one is, which historic literary activity, okay, literary activity took place in 1798. This period was very, very important. So here you have to mention the historic literary activity. And then the third question is, which literary work is regarded as manifesto of romanticism, because this paper is based on romantic period. So first of all, you have to go through the romantic period to answer all these type of questions, especially the very first section. Fourth one is, who used the framework of the historic narrative to recreate the course of chivalric society, okay, chivalric society. And the last one is, means in this section you are not being given any kind of option. You will be given only 5 questions and you have to answer to all. The last one is, when was the Poor Law Amendment Act implemented? When was this act implemented? Got only 5 questions. Now come to the section B, short type questions. Attempt any 2 out of the 3. So here you will be given 3 questions, and out of 3 you have to answer to only 2 questions, and each will give you only 5 marks. Good. So this section is also of 10 marks, the sixth one. And now in this section you are being given the explanations. You will be given here 4 explanations, and the good thing is that you will be given options here. For example, the sixth one is, explain anyone of the following with reference to the context, and here you have been given few lines of your prescribed text, okay, from your prescribed syllabus. And in this sixth one you have been given here option O, got either this or that one. So again explanation. Seventh one is also based on explanation, and again you are being given here an option, okay, O. So now in total you have been given 4 explanations, and out of 4 you have to answer, or you have to explain only 2 explanations. Good. Again option. So 6th and 7th question will be based on explanations. That depends on the examiner. And the 8th one is simplest question, prose style. Simple, you have to write the prose style of Charles Lamb. Write an essay. Okay, now come to the last one, section C, descriptive type questions, and here you have to answer to the 3 questions out of 5, and each will carry 10 marks. So this section will carry 30 marks in all. 9th one is, the very first question of this section is critical appreciation. So simple, so give a critical appreciation of Ode to Autumn. Write an essay on Hellenism. Okay, means there is no complication, there is no difficult question. I think write an essay, because all these questions repeat again and again, or they are asked every year. Essay on Hellenism in kids poetry. But in this section you have to keep only one thing in your mind, that you have to write here the quotations more and more and the headings, because it is going to give you 10 marks. So this section is very, very important. 11th one is 2 inches of ivory, Jane Austen's limited range, 2 inches of ivory. How far is it correct to define the range of Jane Austen as 2 inches of ivory? And here you have to give the examples related to or based on the text prescribed in your syllabus. 12th one is demonstrate the poetic theory of Wordsworth. Okay, poetic theory of Wordsworth. In which poem? In Tintern Abbey. It is also in your syllabus. And the last one is determine what Wordsworth as a critic. Wordsworth as a critic. So here in this section, 2 questions are based on William Wordsworth. Got? And 2 questions are based on John Keats. And then Jane Austen. So this paper is also very simple paper. I don't find any kind of difficulty here. Romantic literature.